America. How many folks out there can say they've had an 800-pound bull try to kiss the end of their stabilizer? I've heard many a story in my time, but if I'd not witnessed it with my own eyes, I would have chalked it up to an old wives' tale. But it did indeed just happen. Wow, this miracle kid just had the hunt of a lifetime.